So building a curriculum is not easy, because you need to have a target of what they need to learn to have a great job in software engineering. But to have this target, you need to define the path. So you need to analyze in your own training, in your own knowledge, what you need to know to go to the next step. What you need to know to go to the next step, to finally hit this target of, here I know that I know enough to build stuff, to be a good software engineer. So I'm Guillaume Salva, I'm currently CTO at Holberton School, and I'm managing a team of engineers that are building all the tools for the school. Okay, so when I joined Holberton School almost at the beginning, with Julian and Sylvain, we decided to write, three of us, the entire curriculum for the first year. So Julian took a side of all the low-level algorithm, Sylvain all the side of system administration, and I took what I will call the rest, which is the high-level part, the database part, the front-end part. But what I need to know before, I need to know the web stack, I need to know also the language, I need to know also what object means, I need to know also the basic of unit testing, so all these kind of steps. And it's how we design our curriculum, it's always fundamental, and build on top to, at the end, build a full product. That is part of the high-level track for the foundation curriculum, but it's also the same for the web stack specialization, which is building on top of each project to finally have a big project at the end. And what I love to do is, almost at the end of the 9 months, they are starting to play with APIs to build front-end stuff, so have visual stuff and action stuff. And I'd like to put them in perspective of what they were able to do 9 months before. Say, hey, look, 9 months ago, you were even a little bit able to access to your file system and navigate on it. Now, right now, I told you that you have a problem on your server, you will access to it, you will read the log, you will find, you will do S3, you will do a lot of things, you will build an app. Look, you'll build an app in 24 hours. This is amazing. 9 months ago, you were not able to just navigate in your system. And that, I love to recognize that and make sure that they can see it also, they progress in 9 months. It's mainly that.